Yeah, good morning everybody. Let us go for the ray diagram of a contour mirror. Here we are going to learn what is the position of the image formed and nature of the image formed when the object is placed at various positions in front of a contour mirror. What is the position, nature of the image formed for various position of the object of a, in front of a contour mirror? First condition is what is the position and nature of the image formed when the object is placed at infinity of a contour mirror. Infinity means unknown distance. Object distance we don't know, unknown distance. For that, let us see. Object placed at infinity.
Second rule is light ray passing from the focus
our main point. After reflection, travels parallel to the principal axis. This reflected ray and this reflected ray, two reflected rays meet at one point called the image point. I dash. From the image point, draw a perpendicular onto the principal axis, which is I. I dash is the object. When the object is placed beyond the center of curvature, image is formed between left and T. It is a real image, inverted image, and diminished image. Real, inverted, and diminished image is formed. Next one, let us draw this thing. Object plane, x center of curvature. X, T. What happens if the object is placed at center of curvature of a contour mirror? Now, for that, I draw here a contour mirror. Contour mirror, I will draw the principal axis point B. This is F, T. Like this, P, F, T, I, 1. After that, here, I see the object to be a thing. Draw this one, O dash. T, O dash is my object. T, O dash is my object. From here, you can draw the pattern to the principal axis. This line will come and meet at A. After that, it passes to the focus. This is the first one is submitted. Point C. From there is the line parallel to the principal axis. After reflection passes to the focus. Second rule you have to, second rule I'm using. Right point, if it passes to the focus, determine at one point called B. And if I take one point, it passes through that point, parallel to the principal axis. If I draw here, I dash, this is the image. I like this image. For an image, you can see. Now, for this image, the object is at C, image is formed at C. Position of the image is at C, position of the object is also at C. And if you see the image, it is under, just under the object. Therefore, it is called same size of the object. Here both are same. This is the meeting point. I dash is a meeting point. What is the meeting point? Automatic tracking is like I dash. I dash is by image. When the object is between F and C, image is formed behind the angle of curvature. Image is formed beyond the angle of curvature. It is a real image, inverted image, and magnified. Or we can say enlarged image. Why it is enlarged? Why it is called enlarged image? The size of the image is greater than the size of the object. Therefore, we call it as magnified image or enlarged image. Understood, friends? So like this it will be called. When the object is placed between focus and center of curvature of a plano mirror, image is formed beyond center of curvature. It is a real image, inverted image, and enlarged image is formed. Now, after that, let us shift to focus. What happens when the object is placed at focus? At focus. Now, for this one, I will draw a concave mirror. Center of curvature. Now object should be placed at F here, at F, on F. So that means the object on F like this, 4F. Then 4F is my object. From here draw the line parallel to the principal axis, into the mirror at one point A, passes to the focus. Now another way, second rule, they pass it to the focus. Here through the focus the line can pass. It gets perpendicular. So therefore, what should I do? I should use the third rule here. What is the third rule? Light ray traveling to the center of curvature. Draw the normal passing to the same point. Extend this. And we can draw from the top. They are not meeting. So reflected rays are not meeting. If you extend here. They meet at some point. We don't know where they will meet. That's the distance we don't know. Therefore, we say that image is formed at infinity. Here, the object is placed at focus, image forms at infinity, and that image is real image, inverted image, and magnified image is formed. Now, it is converted from the first one. When the object is placed at infinity, image formed at focus. But here, when the object is placed at focus, image is formed at infinity, and it is a real image, inverted image, and magnified image is formed. See, we can extend. See, draw only thing is we cannot draw line. Start to join the center of curvature through the top of the object. From the top of the object, draw the line to touch the mirror and center of curvature. Or we can say normal also we can. So they will not be meeting, they will meet at some point. The image concept is in a day. Like this, when the object is placed at focus, image concept is infinity. It is a real image, inverted image, and enlarged image, or magnified image also we can say. Now, after this, the last is when the object is placed between C and yeah, the C and P. Now when F means focus and F means focus and C means goal. Draw the mirror. principal activities of the laboratory. And this is the main part of the now we have a main object between P and F. This is O, O, and F. Here between F and P, P is the definition. I am going to start with here. From here, if I draw a gate, as an instance, still the river at one point here and passes to the focus. Okay, passes to the focus. Another one cannot pass like this. So, therefore, draw from here. Extend the arm on back side like this. Extend the arm on back side. They both meet at this point called angular. Object is O or F. Image is forming. This will not meet. If you extend like this, they will not meet. If you extend that, they are meeting at this point here. I left. From here, to draw the vertical line, I am on the principal axis. So this is the image. I dash is the image. Where the image is, you see from this side. Light is coming from this side. No? Objective is this side. If you see from light, object is behind the mirror. The image is behind the mirror. Object is this side. Image is falling behind the mirror. It is a virtual image. This image, we cannot pass this image on the screen. Virtual image. Size of the image is greater than the size of the object, magnified image, and it is above the principal axis, F image. Below the principal axis means it is inverted. It is above the principal axis, so we say it is a correct image. Finally, we can say when the object is placed between pole and focus of a control mirror, image is formed behind the mirror. One thing we don't know, the distance between P and I. We don't know the actual distance, but it will be behind the mirror. It is a virtual image, erect image, and enlarged image. Virtual, erect, and magnified image is formed when the object is placed between pole and focus of a contour mirror. These are the six ray diagrams of contour mirrors at various positions. First ray diagram says like this. If you place the object at infinity, the image comes at focus. It is a real image, inverted image, highly diminished image is formed. Second means, if the object is placed beyond center of curvature, image is formed between focus and center of curvature of a contour mirror. It is a real image, inverted image, and diminished image. Third, when the object is placed at center of curvature, image is formed at C. It is a real image, inverted image, and same size of the object. If the object is placed between center of curvature and focus, image is formed behind the center of curvature. It is an inverted image, real, inverted, and magnified image is formed. When the object is placed at focus of a contour mirror, image forms at infinity. It is a real, inverted, and magnified image. When the object is placed between pole and focus of a contour mirror, the virtual image is formed and the image formed is behind the mirror. It is a virtual, erect, and magnified image is formed. These are today's ray diagrams of contour mirror when the object is placed at different positions and image position and nature of the images can be tabulated using the table given in your textbook.